His father, Bob, created Grainberry. God bless you for being here. If you're going to do one of these, you know, I got to say, my dad, who is the exact same age as your father, made me who I am by giving me a hard time day in and day out. I've just been witnessing your relationship. How has your father changed who you are, shaped who you've become?
My father has always given me a hard time, but I must admit, he has truly made me who I am today. There are still some challenging times, but we are very proud of what we've created together over the years. The only negative is I can't retire because he never will.
I know the feeling. All right. So even at 95, Bob is still spreading his healthy food message. Here's what Bob wanted to share with all of our viewers.
I want to wish you all a happy and very healthy new year. I just celebrated my 95th birthday. And wow, what a surprise I'm living this long. I never expected to. I think you can live longer than you think by eating healthy foods and grainberry cereal. Another important issue is finding some joy in your life every day.
That's the real secret. Bob wants us to find joy in our life. Healthy cereal has been Bob's joy and passion for many, many years. Peter, tell everyone where we can find this wonderful cereal.
You can find Grainberry cereal at national chains such as Kroger, Safeway, Albertsons, and many local chains around the country.
They're smart to stock you. Now, you got something very special for my viewers. What is it?
I've got some great news from my father, Bob. Beginning tomorrow at 12 noon Eastern Time, we're giving away a free box of Grainberry cereal or Grainberry pancake or muffin mix to the first 1,000 people who go to DrOz.com to receive a coupon.
It's very kind of you. I think people enjoy you doing great. You're bringing joy to the world. God bless you and your dad.
Bless you too.
We'll be right back.